to technical difficulties, Bill Nye's World of Science will not be seen tonight. Instead, we bring you another lame episode of Almost Live.